Welcome back to Electrical Lectures channel. In today's video, we will discuss some key differences between PVC cable and XLPE cable. First difference is based on insulation material. PVC cables use polyvinyl chloride, PVC, a thermoplastic material that is known for its flexibility and good electrical insulating properties. XLPE cables use cross-linked polyethylene, XLPE, as the insulation material, a thermosetting polymer, which enhances its thermal and mechanical properties. Another difference is based on voltage rating. PVC cables are commonly available in voltage ratings up to 600 volts. They are used for general purpose applications such as residential wiring and light-duty industrial applications. XLPE cables are available in a wider range of voltage ratings, from 1 kV to 35 kV and above. They are commonly used in industrial and commercial power distribution networks. Another difference is based on temperature resistance. PVC has a lower temperature rating compared to XLPE. PVC cables are generally suitable for lower temperature environments such as indoor and underground installations, whereas XLPE cable has better temperature resistance, making them suitable for higher temperature applications. Another difference is based on thermal stability. PVC has lower thermal stability compared to XLPE. In the case of an overload fault, PVC insulation may melt at lower temperatures. XLPE has higher thermal stability, which means this cable can withstand higher temperatures for a longer duration without melting or degrading. The next difference is based on chemical resistance. PVC has good resistance to a variety of chemicals, whereas XLPE generally has better chemical resistance, making it suitable for installations where exposure to chemicals is a concern. Last difference is based on mechanical strength. PVC is known for its flexibility, but it may have lower mechanical strength compared to XLPE. XLPE offers better mechanical strength and resistance to physical damage, making it more suitable for certain applications where cable durability is crucial. I hope you understand the application of both PVC and XLPE cables. For more interesting videos, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.